terms of this race?
Terms of this race is $100 because, and the loser has to show what the f*** is under their hood. We'll go right now. I was like, I don't know, that's fine. You want to see my car, that's fine. Whoever loses has to show under their hood. From what I understand, the car is a top mount and it's a GSR.
How much boost does he have?
I don't give a f***. I hope as much as he can run for his sake.
I cannot race in second gear.
You said 60. I was going 60.
I have to fucking go in third gear, dog.
Then why weren't you in third gear?
Because you're going too slow.
Dude, I was going the speed you wanted me to go.
Every time.
Yeah. Yeah. You guys can go. I don't know what you want to do, dude. That was a fair race.
Straight up, though, bro. My car, I know, okay? I know your car is bad, dude. It's fast. But my car, I have to go in third gear. And you see what it does.
I thought we were going that fast, dude. You said go.
That last time that we went, I was in third gear. Let's just go on the highway and do third gear.
I can't. My car is f***ed. What do you not understand about that, man?
I think it lifted.
Down there. They're on their way there, but nobody f***ing gets money at all. Until they f***ing see the videotape, everybody else can make the f***ing decision then. All right.
Who is this irresistible creature who has an insatiable love for the